Hello and welcome back to me playing Subnautica. You know, oh shit. You know why I was quiet just now? Because when somebody's speaking, you must listen to them, and you should stop speaking. That's the. Oh, okay. That is the lesson for today. Okay, today we are going to go to the. Okay, actually I upgraded some of these, you know, as you can see here. Look at that gel sack. I think you have saw. I think you have seen the gel sack, but I've upgraded into three tiers of what we call this multi-purpose room, because of this multi-purpose room is for the plantation. All this is for plantation, and I couldn't get out, and now I can. Okay, first of all I need a drink before we go on to our adventure. Okay, today's adventure is that we are going to find, I need to be a beacon though. Okay, this adventure is we are going to search for something that is called, where is it, what the fuck is it, because we have ruby and we have urinine. Hell is this? Okay, we have found this in the last episode, and today's episode is that me, Red, we are going to search for what will we call that? God damn it. The upgrades for the sea moth, but I don't know where can I find it. So right now I'm going to, you know, search some Google so you can listen to this tune for a second. Okay, hello. Now I know how to upgrade this shit. It is that we need to upgrade the moon pool itself, and I don't have the up. Oh, I don't have the battery too. Okay. That's embarrassing. This. Oh, thank you. Oh yeah, I didn't drink yet. I need drink, and I need food, and in everything. Okay. And so I didn't find any, what we call, the upgrade console for the sea moth yet, for the moon pool yet, so I need to find that first, and then I can search for the ingredients to make the console. So the ingredient, to find the, what we call, the blueprints ingredient, the blueprints in the one of those data boxes. So I need to find the scanner room to scan the Rex. What the hell, the Rex. Okay, this is the Rex. There are no Rex nearby. Okay, all of a sudden there is. I need to search for, to upgrade these two, because I need more scanning room range, but I don't know where to find the magnetite. Well, I guess we're gonna find the magnetite too. Shit, we're gonna search for so many things. So there's Rex down there, just deep. Is it that deep? How the fuck does this rack goes all the way down there? Oh no, ah, oh, god damn it. Look. How in the hell? How are we going to go to that place? Oh, there's a lot of mother cells over here. There's a lot of stuff going on over here. Hello, Reefax. How are you doing? Are you reefing over there? Huh, this is new. Or have I been to this place before? I've been to this place. This is not new. Ah, god damn it. Have I searched all the rooms? God damn it. Okay, the data box is open. God damn it. This door is not open. Maybe we could try to find a way around. Sorry. Sorry. I'm a noob in controlling this camera. This door is locked. What in the hell? Good God, man. Is there something over here, though? Well, I guess there's nothing over here, so I'm just gonna go and find another Rex that I can find with my camera. If this camera has a limit, you know, like a limit zone where it's not lose signal. I think it is. Okay, this is the limit. Hello, Reefback, how are you? Oh, okay. Okay, we're going down now. I hope there's nothing over here. No jump scare. Oh, look at that. Look at that snail thingy. Look at that snake thingy. Please don't bite this thing. Oh, that's... Oh, okay. It's entering the... Something over here. Oh, got a... Shut up, fuck. Oh, there's something over here, though. God damn it, man. A supply container, but there's no data boxes. I need to find some Rex. More Rex. Where is that Rex? Is it up there? Man, this place is scary as hell. Look at that. So this is the way out, I guess. I cannot believe how I'm shaking right now. Damn it! Ah, ow, 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 ow. Ow. What in the hell? Stop, 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 stop. Oh, come on. Sunk to the ocean bed. That is bad. But I need to eat something. Can I eat this? Yet. Yum yum yum. Vital signs stabilizing. I know. Thank you, tree. S- So today, I think that we are going to utilize this camera a lot. This drone. That is the stalker. Oh, there's a wreck over here. I hope there's no stalker that's gonna bite my drone. Oh, son of a S! Steve, there's a stalker bite my drone. Why, stalker? Why? Just drop it. Drop him. Drop. Son of a bitch. Stop moving. Stop moving. Stop. He left me here. Where's the Rex? Now I'm lost. Hey, where's the wreck? Is it over there? This is just a small wreck. Where is the wreck? Need to find the wreck. Don't bite this shit. It's not yours to bite. Thank you, stalker. Okay, it's over here. And there's a door that can be opened. Son of a fuck. Okay, now I know where the wreck is. Equip this shit. Come at me, bruh. Hello, Reefy. How are ya? Bex. I love feedbacks, man. One, two, three. Drop this shit. Harvest inventory. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bam. Drop you. Thank you. You're welcome. Now let us go to find the wrecks. Hello, Reefbex. What? How are ya? What is that? Oh, this is the old wreckage. Okay. I've been through here so many times now. I need to find a new one. New wrecks. And I need to go to the Aurora because of the captain's lock, but I can't go right now. Got other stuff to do. What is that laser cutter? Oh, Reaper, god damn it. No, no, okay, so just stay quiet. God damn it, man. What the fuck is this place? I'm gonna put some. There better be you in the back. Okay. That is you. Okay, I'm gonna drop. I'm gonna drop these over here. Just to indicate. Don't come near me. I'm just trying to. Don't. Reaper. Okay. Bye bye. Okay. Bye bye. I go elsewhere. Oh, god damn it, man. What the fuck did I hit? Oh, it's a fucking rock. Now I'm scared of rocks too. Well, I guess I gotta build the scanner room near here so that it isn't loose. Okay, I'm gonna build the big scanner room over here. Cop titanium 2, titanium 5, copper or 2, table core sample. And patch. Okay. I'm gonna drop it right here. How am I gonna write your name? You must be wondering why am I so pussy right now? Why am I such a pussy right now? Because of the Reaper. So my base is like 200 meters away just from the Reapers. I hate you, Reaper. Fuck you. Because of you, now I cannot travel in peace. Unless I kill you, which I will one day, trust me. Oh, it's the mushroom place. So I'm just gonna put my Sigma right over here, and I'm gonna build a scan room over here if it can stand. If I stand correctly, it can stand over here. What the fuck, just flowing. This is not logical at all. Okay, it just floats. Okay, it floats. Whatever we can do. Oh shit. So it must connect first before it can be. Oh god damn it. So I gotta make a titanium first. I gotta make a tube first. Then I can make a hatch. And then I must power it up with this. So I gotta go back and take all the stuff. I didn't come fully prepared. I'm sorry, guys. Where the fuck is my Sigma? I gotta drop my beacon. Where is it?
30 seconds.
I know. a lacking of supplies. Please be stuff over here. Thank you, Sea Glide Fragment. Eh, no, it's this one. I need power first and then I can build stuff. Okay, please be stuff. Seaglet Fragment, thank you. Thank you, Copper Ore. Complete. Come on, let's do this quick.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Power restored. All primary systems online.
Okay, thank you. It's not, no, I'm on radio, I'm fabricating. Can I build over here? Why? Did I bring glass? Okay, I bring glass. So I need to see before I go out. Okay. Gotta make a lot of these though. Okay. Metal salvage. No. Was it heat area? No. I don't want this stuff. I want Rex. Shit! I want Rex. I don't want this. Now what am I supposed to do? I think my camera is working, all of them. One is working. Oh, consider this as camera 3. Okay, that's a Reaper bite this shit. I'm gonna test it out. I'm gonna test the shit out. What? Look at that. Reef backs. You know, take a turn back, not to go to there. It's there because you know why, it knows that this place is shitty. Okay, Reaper, let's see, this, do you bite this shit or not? No, you're not. So we're following you. Okay. Now facing you. Come on, bitch. Come on, bite this shit out of this shit. Come on, Reaper. So. Oh. Doesn't bite. He thinks that this thing is useless for him. Where is that? Oh, it's one of those things. It's a whopper. Holy shit! It's gone. It's gone. So the Reaper is guiding this thing. It's guarding this thing. It has data box over there, over here. Oh, it came back. It came back. And whopper. Oh, there's a lot of whopper over here. It just whopped tons of fish over here. Okay. Oh, I'm shivering. I'm shaking. Okay, look up. Okay, don't be afraid. You're using a camera. Man, this shit is scary as hell. Okay, that's a Reaper. And that's a Whopper. And this place is important. And to sneak in and steal this stuff from him. But I cannot do it with the sea moth because that's too loud. If I want to, I must kill this shit first, and then I can go down there. It's guarding this place, man. And there's a whopper down there. Things will get really, really fucked up this game. Your guys are fine. You know why? Because Reaper is not out there going to try to kill you. He's just trying to kill me. You guys are perfectly fine. Can you control one of the another camera? Be ready for jump scare. That's loud. Ooh, look at that. Okay, gotta find the camera, another one. Try to reach it and bring it over here. No, actually, I'm gonna scan the mushroom area. Okay, where are we? There's a lot of my service over there. Look at this. Can this be? Huh. A fucking dugong. Okay. That's my camera. Camera 3 is over there. That's my base. What's down here? Basically, this is the scariest shit I've been into. This place is so quiet. Okay, from the looks of it, it doesn't have any wrecks or wreckage over here. So this mushroom place is okay, I think. Where the fuck can I get the magnetite? Quiet man, using this shit. Okay, I gotta go deeper. Deeper into the caves. Oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Man, it feels like Zelda. Mushroom place. Oh no, my mushroom is Mario. So this place is okay. It is 120 meters down, deep down. A lot of quartz, man. That's a lot of quartz. So the reapers, for the reaper, is over here. So the reaper is circulating. It's over here. Oh, where the fuck did it go? It just went into a glitch. I need to try and kill you, Reaper. Hey, what are you yelling at? You got something frustrating going on? I do. My frustration is you. The signal is lost. I'm losing the signal. Where is the salt deposit? Where are you? Okay. I can see you over there. Swimming. So now I know where you are. The point of view. So now I just gotta do my job. and try to kill you. Well, that's it for today, folks. Today we just me trying to survive and find the things that I can't find at all. So so if you like this video, hit the like button. If you like my channel, hit the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video. In the next video, dudes, peace out. This is one of my plans, which is observation from far away. I don't want to be caught up in the in this era of Reaper killing me. I need to kill that fucking Reaper pretty soon. And I will see you dudes in the next video, dudes. Peace out.